Anthony Bourdain is no stranger to off-the-grid destinations. But this week, he's going to the end of the world. On Wednesday morning, the chef, author, and television host posted a greeting from Newfoundland, the easternmost stretch of Canada. Relaxing on an armchair on a beach, and accompanied by a bearskin rug, Bourdain captioned his photo roughing it in Newfoundland. Bourdain's current aesthetic in Newfoundland seems to be rugged elegance. He also posted a video of an al fresco dinner, where a chandelier hung from a canopy made of branches, while meat slowly smoked over a fire pit. There was even a selection of wine on a table with white linens. Although Bourdain didn't reveal what he ate for dinner, we're guessing he at least sampled some of the traditional foods of Newfoundland, including wild caribou and native lobster. Given Bourdain's affinity for going off the grid, it makes sense that he would be drawn to the isolation of Newfoundland. It is considered one of the last North American frontiers, as many of the area's small villages were only accessible by water until as recently as the 1960s. Travelers who want to experience Newfoundland like Bourdain can stay at one of the province's top seaside hotels, like Fogo Island Inn. This luxurious property is perched on a remote island and is often considered one of the world's most upscale and secluded hotels. Visitors can also book an active tour, like kayaking around the windswept coast,